If I got anybody that's wanting to cry out, you ought to cry out now, because tomorrow ain't promised. I've got to help you. You ought to cry out now, because this afternoon ain't promised. You ought to cry out now. You might not make it back to your destination, but when you cry out, the God is worthy. He will come see about you. Anybody in here? I know he will. I know he's able. He's able. Anybody thank God is able? He's able. Anybody shout he's able? He's able. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, I'm a clown. And I got to cry by myself. And I run the roll just a few minutes longer. Quiet. Keep on singing. If you got to sing by yourself, ushers, keep on ushering. If you got to usher by yourself, mission members, keep on missioning. If you got a mission by yourself, have I got to help you? I can lead your young people out. Young people, keep on serving. If you got to serve by yourself, one of these old days, God is coming back according to Isaiah chapter 40. We got to make sure our ways are straight. Make sure the crooked places have been made straight. Make sure the rough places have been made plain. But one of these days, you know he's coming. Anybody know he's coming? Anybody know he's coming? The reason you are here is because he's coming. The reason you worship is because he's coming. He's coming back. Lord, church out of spite or a wrinkle. Anybody in here want to go waves? Anybody in here want to go over there? Want no more crying, dying? You're right and I'm wrong. Can I tell you how you go? In your wilderness, I've got to help you. If you don't have a wilderness, you cry in. Let me tell somebody, you are the wilderness. So here's what you do. Go down on your knees and say, I believe. I've got to help you. Down on your knees. Say, Lord, I believe in the very fact that you came from heaven to earth. I believe in the fact that you healed the sick and raised the dead. I believe that one Friday they hung you high and stretched you out. I believe that you hung your head and died. I've got to help you, but don't stop there. Tell the Lord you believe. They buried you in a marble grave. But thank God I can get a cry in the wilderness. Because I've got to help you. Sunday morning, anybody know he got up? Where's your cry? Can I tell you my cry? He got up with all power in his hand. Can I get a witness in here? Can you say yeah? Can you say yeah? Can you say yeah? Yeah! He worthy. Anybody know he worthy? He worthy. Anybody glad he's worthy? He worthy. The invitation is extended. The door to God's house is now open. We gotta have a cry, ladies and gentlemen, in the wilderness. If our world is gonna get better, the church cannot no longer sit silent. The church has to cry out with passion and persuasion.
Oh, yeah.
That God will fix it. Don't fool me all in here. Do I know he ain't got anybody? No, God will fix it.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever it is, God will fix it. Do I have a witness in here? But there's some responsibility on your part. You got to cry out in this wilderness.
Oh, yeah.
If you're ashamed to do it before people, guess what he's going to be ashamed to do? On you before his Father. You got to cry out in the wilderness that God will do for you what you cannot do for yourself. Every head is bowed, every eye closed. If you're here today, will you come?